Consider Shamu its biggest attraction, but the park has been facing intense public scrutiny over its handling of orcas in captivity since the 2013 documentary Blackfish. The park tried to appease the public by doubling the size of Shamu's tank, but if its whales can't breed anymore, the park's biggest attraction won't last beyond this generation. That's left the park wondering what to do next. SeaWorld wouldn't address those concerns on Friday, saying it was weighing its options, but many parks and acts have had to change over time.
You know, Ringling Brothers stopped using the elephants because of the protests. You know, there's a targeted focus here on orcas. And then the next step might be to zoos and certain type of animals that, you know, their habitats are kind of small.
The biggest overhaul came, however, in the late 1990s when Marine World of Vallejo rebranded to Six Flags, meaning lots of roller coasters. Theme park analyst Dennis Spiegel, who lives in Cincinnati, told 10 News that Six Flags added rides but kept some animals and saw attendance growth. SeaWorld has seen declines in attendance, revenue, and a stock price down 50%, but it does add about 4,500 jobs to San Diego's economy during its peak tourist season. The park can keep breeding whales if it doesn't expand the tanks, but the outcry over blackfish may also keep growing. In Mission Bay, John Horn, 10 News.